anything in there, and I just don't want to. Oh. Yeah, we've definitely been here before, because we shot someone in the junk here. Wow. Ginger Snaps is on point today. You didn't get hit, did you, sweetie? Alright, good. Now I can hear the nasty... Hey, Graven. So... see if I can get over here and... Oh, I see her. What's... Oh, here we go. I think maybe I can sneak it in there. Oh, gotcha! Well, she raised something over here. But... I don't know, is it still gonna... He was like, hey, brr. That was more the, kind of the banana peel, arrow. And yes, I might be a little bit overpowered, but that's kind of how you should do it. If you're running in full bore without really planning it or taking good shots or being quiet about it, you're just kind of being dumb. Don't get me wrong, it'll probably be fun. What does this do? That's fantastic. That does nothing. Now let's go find that shield. Hey, do you got anything? It's just funny, as we get farther in, the less and less they're powerful. Like, even the Hagraven wasn't as powerful as a couple of those, Forsworn outside. Fire salts? Are those? I don't need that. Okay, cool. I think... yeah, that's right. We didn't know how to get past this. That's right, we didn't... I don't think we figured out how to get past this. Alright, time for the... Time for the, and it was pretty funny, but I put the Benny Hill thing to it. And after I posted it, I was like, oh shit, I wonder if that's copyrighted, but luckily it was not.
I rarely post music at like full speed anyways. What the hell? It's a deaf, it's not master.
Yeah, take that. Eat some lockpick ass. Bag of piss. Alright, coin. No, I don't want the, okay, lantern, get the hell out of my way. There we go, I want the coin purse. Oh, here we go. Alright. Yeah! Nice. Yeah, no shit, huh? Oh, wait. Yellow Book of Riddles. Studded Imperial Armor. Nope. I wonder why they had this locked. It's really nothing much here. We thought that this was kind of where the place was to... Nope. It's gonna be, like, right in front of my face. It's... I know we looked... Not super extensive, but we looked pretty extensively last time. I really, really, really need to go to... Oh, wait. Aha! Uh-huh. And that's the secret. Alright. That is the secret. You gotta hold that down. I probably didn't even see that the last time. Alright, just in case, let's... Alright. I don't think there'd be much... Oh, there might be some more down here, I don't know. Magic poison. Useless, but I can probably sell it. I would say I could sell it, but I never sell it. You should see the frickin' loot I have. Oh, hey, look at this. Is that an enchanting? Because I do have to make... Wow, there's lots of shit down here. Awesome. Twin secrets. Probably look through this and I'll see... Like... Orissa's or Serena or Gingersnap's boobs. There's no secret to them, though. They're just beautiful. Black Soul Gem. I will not use them. So I'm going to... Keep them, and what is in that? Ah, slaughterfish eggs, that's delicious. Alright, canis root, sure. Oh, love my nightshade. Extreme magicka. And chest. Ooh, nice. Isn't that what I already have? Something similar to that, there we go. Nice, there's the shield. Piece of shit shield. It is an absolutely worthless... Shield. I don't get it. This is the shield. I mean, or so I can understand it being... Whoops. Wow, I was totally doing Fallout 4 right there. I haven't been doing it at all. today, but here it is. This is the shield that he wants, that we risked life and limb for. Something you can, like, build with a toilet seat and a piece of driftwood. Whatever. But, with that being said, I've been meaning to do this for a while now. The herps. Okay. So. Well, why am I at this level? Oh, not that I mind. I'm going to, we will just, indulge in... Those are different boots. I completely forget about... what I've given her and what I... Well, I will not give you the herps. How's that? That's mine. anyways. And I think maybe there's a back entrance here. Oh, leather boots. But what are the chances that there's a trap? Nope. She's kind of derping out right now because it feels like she's going as fast as sneaking, but she's standing, so who knows. I've done so much to this game since I got the new rig, it's kind of laughable. Beautiful night, girls. It is a beautiful night.
I'm mostly involved with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good haul.
Yeah, for some reason, I'm like 2 feet tall. It's really weird. So, anyways, we'll, So that took us about 4 or 5 hours to get here, which is fine. Is this a silver blood inn? The treasury house. I'm just gonna sit in the treasury house. I know they don't like me here, but oh well. It is what it is.
Out of my way, outsider.
Oh, eat a dick and freaking barf up knives, yeah, bag of piss. I don't know what that was. So we're just gonna sit here and chill. Just to piss people off. How's that? You gonna join us?
Bother someone else.
I'm not bothering you, douche. Take a shower. You're royalty. Oh, hey, wait. Is this the dude from... No.
Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver.
Okay. Well, blood and silver, I guess. Which reminds me, I did get a... Major archery? Extreme! So there I go. And I can sell this one. And then if it gets cold, I can... I purposely took this. Even though it does weigh 5 pounds. Just if it gets cold, I want to be somebody immersive where she's, like, not... Her titties are hanging out. Still, I still think the titties hang out, but it's not as bad. Okay. So what's up, Serana? You don't say much when we're indoors, which makes sense.
Oh my god. Blood
and silver.
How about short skirts and butt cheeks? Wait, where are you? Oh. Hey, titties.
I'm just a servant. Don't pay me any mind.
I will pay you mind. You can wring out my panties after looking at your titties. What? Alright, let's get going. just in case. For whatever reason, I thought about it, and... Yeah, I just want you to see something really quick. I have 1,565 saves. Mind you, I took out most of them, and it's sitting in one of my folders. I can reload them in there, but... I took them out because it was taking forever for it to load. I mean, that's a lot of saves. What are you doing, dude? Pissing on the door? What are you doing? You rubbing your scrotum on the door? I don't even want to touch the door after you were there. Alright.
I remember hearing a rumor about a nice stash of gold somewhere around here, but I'm sure it's just Mulkey's tale.
Well, let me know. That would be an awesome adventure. Just kind of treasure hunting. Alright. Let's get to... this. And there we go. Yeah, I wrote an article for my, I guess this podcast or this thing I'm a part of called The Second Review, and it's about how YouTube is dying. I mean, I think last year it only lost about $1 billion. $1 billion it lost. Let that fucking sink in. $1 billion. I think 2 years ago or 3 years ago, it lost $2.1 billion. That is more than the worth of, like, 200 countries. At some level, someone wrote that it's the gross worth of, like, 15 countries combined, and it lost that money because of ad block, because of on the cost of running all these videos, and I don't know how they can do it, and to be honest, I don't ever want them to stop, but I don't know how they can keep going. I just don't. And now, with all the advertising people pulling out because it could be by a hate video or whatever, it's scary, kind of. Alright, well, let's show a little bit of respect, alright? Alright, we'll keep with that. Gold earrings, that's fine. Let me put on my coat, just... But then let's take off my... See, I have the herps right there. So, we're ready to... We'll wait for the... Uh-oh, I got to sneeze again. Hold on. I wonder if I'm getting a cold. That would explain a lot of things. Is there a place to sit up here? Oh, there is. So we're going to sit here. And we're going to wait for the thing. Or the Jarl. Oh, hey, bud. How you doing, buddy? You still sleeping? Oh, hey.
Mabinak has been found to be the true murderer of Markath. On behalf of the city, I apologize for your wrongful imprisonment.
It's alright. But you should really take the shit out of your mouth before you start talking. I've brought you horse for a
No, she's a chick, so she shouldn't really be talking
You've
like that.
Honored my father's memory in more ways than I have words to say.
Yeah, no thanks.
I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in my city.
Cool.
Talk to my steward if you're interested. And take this, a gift from the Jarl's personal stores.
Sure. Ooh. Okay, that looks pretty cool. My Jarl, you're not my Jarl, but whatever. Is there anything else you need?
There is room in my court for a new thing. Temporary title mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house for my steward, and I'll make you my thane.
Okay. It'll be my honor.
As you were, then. If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
Hey, Faelene. Oh, you don't. You mad, bro? Oh, I have assisted the people of the Reach. You sleeping, too? Good morning. Hey, how you doing there, Rarik?
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward.
Okay, I'd like to purchase a house in the city.
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
Sweet. I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
Nope.
I have letters to read.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. A, B, C. Those are letters, and you should read them. All right, so make me...
By my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
All right.
You speak to Igmund, son of Hrolfdir, Jarl of Markath.
Okay. I've helped your people as you asked.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of the Reach.
Yay!
Congratulations. I grant you a personal house card to watch over your home, and this weapon for my armory to serve as your badge of office.
All right.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title.
Okay.
Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
Nah, I wouldn't want that.
If you'll excuse me, I have a city to run.
Yeah, you look like you're real busy, too. I am the Thane of the Reach. I am one mean beach.
Damn those Forsworn. Think they can kill people in my city? I'll have Madanok's head.
Yeah, I'm Thane of the Reach. And I'm one mean beach. Does that even work? I don't even think that works. That was terrible. So, I've never owned a house. As long as I've played in this game, I've never owned a house in Markath. So, I gotta figure out where the hell it is. Okay, it's this way. Whoop! Whoops. can I go this way? Yes, I can. Hey, what's up there, guard? Wait, I know you. So, let's take a look at my house. Is this it? Nope, that's Nepo. This must be my house. Yep. Yay. Alright. So this is our new digs, I think. I might transfer everything over here just for the fact that I'm sick of Whiterun stuff. Nice place in here. Who's my house, Carl? How you doing, buddy?
Honored to see you again, my thane.
This is the first time I... Oh, have I ever seen you? Argis the Bulwark. I feel like we have seen him before, but... nice. No, I don't think this... Well, this would be a nice place to chill. Take a cold piece. Nice place to chill when we're on this side of the map. So I don't have to, like, stay at an inn or anything. So, alright, cool. So we got a place and we got a new, employee, so to speak. I'm sure that's where he sleeps, so. Alright, cool beans. We're good. We're good. So, keep this place nice. Well, with that being said, that was, an eventful, so. That was a Friday edition. It's been about, an hour. My poor cat's gonna have to get, checked up, and, oh, you're still bloody from them. That's unusual. But she is actually, hold on. Okay, so for Arisa. And Serana. Oh my god, you're standing still for a second. Friday edition of Skyrim. I love doing this. She's awesome. She's about as perfect as I could make her right now. She's exactly where I want her to be. So, we're back with a Sunday morning. I realized I did not have enough footage. I played for about an hour and a half, and about literally like 40 to 50 minutes of it, I cut, because it was rubbish. So, that's the thing. So I'm trying to improve all my skills. My skills. I have many skills. This is where it ends up. I love playing the game, so I should just play and play and play. The problem is, because I'm fat and out of shape, I'm not fat, but I'm really out of shape. Oh, hey, Ginger. You're looking good today. My sides hurt bad when I sit too long. So I have to limit myself playing. And when I usually play, I'm just leaning on my bed or laying on my bed, and I can't really do that with the Yeti microphone unless I lay it on my fat stomach. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Alright. So what we're going to do, and I ended the last one, is we are going to locate the hunting party. I guess? Pine Peak Cavern. Maybe that's why it's all messed up. Because I'm pretty sure that's where it's supposed to be. So I guess we're not going to do that. We are going to... I guess we're just going to do a little bit of investigations. And I don't know. I guess we haven't been much up into here. So let's get ready. Girls ready to freeze your titties off? Because, well, you know what? To be honest, we're going to head back to Black Reach something or other, because that's where they say the dragon thing is, the dragon scroll. So we're going to have to head over there. So let's see if we can find that somewhere. We got to get going on this, and we're going to travel over here just to see what's going on. We'll probably get attacked by things, but I'm not too worried about it. If you're keen on learning magic, where'd you come? Except for multiple dragons. Oh, I got the herps. And a nasty rash. Oh boy. Am I low on health? Wow. Alright, bitches. Alright, well. Whoops, I tried to do a... Come on, goat, help us out. Ooh, wow. Those little fuckers, they're... Extreme! Let's just do the miner and get them out of my inventory. I'll do that. Alright. Whoa! No, I'm fucking your shit up, dude. Whoa, there's another dragon. I didn't realize there's two dragons. Look so far, watering the family tree, ever after happily. If the earth falls to the sea, in your arms is where I'll be.